LSU football has come a long way from the days when Billy Cannon electrified Tiger fans and took home the Heisman in 1959.
I get bigger and stronger and faster every year I tell the story.
Cannon reflects on his playing days and how the program has grown.
What we did was the equivalent of what they strive to do today. We won them all.
Sports director Paul Crane sits down for an exclusive interview with the man known as the Legend. A 3 News in-depth report Thursday at 6. We're on your side.